Hello guys, welcome to some new gameplay. I'm going to show you how to play Lissandra today, and I'm just doing my runes real quick, just checking which runes has the best optimal performance, or it seems to have the best optimal performance. So we're going for domination, electrocute, sheep shot, because we're permanently slowing people, so it's useful to have that. Then we go sorcery, mana flow, band, transcendence. I guess you can also go for, I'm probably going for attack speed, 100%. So I'm against Yasuo, I suspect. I might be against Rumble though. I'm not sure. Let's just go with defense, it's fine. This is basically a matchup where I counter Yasuo. I'll basically force him to buy some defensive items. Unfortunately here we have a bit too many AP champions, I think. But Kayle can also go AD, then it gets quite good. Because we got Sejan, Lissandra, Kayle, Amumu. We're very, very AP heavy. So if we balance it out by having two AD, then it's quite good. Okay, so it's Yasuo mid, Alright. So, what's the gameplay? Game plan. Well, the game plan is to push out. We'll see if we can get him low. If we can get him low, we'll try to dive him. Otherwise, we'll just try to look for runes. We go for Everfrost into Sonia's, and then we'll see what we'll need. Maybe a Morello. Maybe a Cosmic Drive. I know that Horizon Focus is also really good on Lissandra, so I might go Horizon Focus instead, since that item seems really good. We'll try Doran's Ring, because we'll have a bit more sustain. If we were against a mage, we'd go for Corruption Potions, but it's not that useful right as of now, because he'll have a Doran's Blade and he'll just lifesteal it back up. And we'll run out of mana if we don't have a Doran's Ring. And we will also have some more kill pressure with this item as well. And be a bit more tanky, so it's more advantageous to go for it. Generally, what you should do is you should put the ward around this place quite early. Here, we warded here, which is a bad ward. But when it's about to time out, 2 minutes, hopefully I pushed out the wave at that point. I'm going to try to ward the raptors, but that might also be too late. I think it's better if I do it now, just to show you guys. Like this. This is a really good ward. Or maybe here, on that plant. There's specific locations that are the best, but it's not bad. Here I'm going to try to out-attack him. Okay, it's fine. I wanted to out-attack him first, then use my Q because it deals more damage, but it's fine. I think I missed one, but it's okay. And the ranged minion deals a lot of damage. You should try to not take trades when they're attacking your minions, because otherwise they'll switch to you and you'll be in a lot of trouble. And here you see, I'm always making him pay for taking the CS. This is what Faker does. That was my bad. Picking W for level 2. Now I gotta think where Warwick is coming from. Really? Wow! Damn, that guy was strong. Wow. I guess I played the lane wrong, my bad. Yeah, I shouldn't laugh about that, that's quite pathetic of me. Alright. I guess she's a counter a bit later, that's not early. I guess that makes sense. Maybe I shouldn't have picked W for second versus Yasuo. Maybe that's the problem. I'm not sure. Anyway, just keep on focusing. Well, I'm missing a lot of CS here. Really? Wow. That was absolutely horrible. Could not have been worth seizing there. It's a bit like the seizing is a bit bugged, I don't know. Anyway. So what I'm gonna do now instead is I'm gonna try to look for roams while pushing this out. I think Yasuo is going to try to freeze. Oh, this guy mains Yasuo, you can tell. Plays it well. I'll put the pink ward here. Jesus Christ. I didn't know that he can block it. Why does OP.GG say this is a counter? What? This is not a counter, this is like... It's not an easy matchup at least. Singe, sure, maybe would have been a counter. Maybe I should have picked Singe instead. Because I promised to do a video on him, so... Ah, okay. I wonder what elo this guy is. I don't know if she should gank here. Okay. Woo! That was very close. Warwick's here. Yeah, you flashed. Okay. That's okay. Don't trade with him. Ah! Okay, okay, you can. Okay, nice. You did more damage than I thought you would. Well played, said Johnny. Imagine getting carried by my jungler. I just need to get level 6 and then I'll try to roam. What? What's going on here? Wow. Well played. She deserves some respect. Yasuo is back. Yeah, so apparently I cannot really fight him. I think the counter comes into play at mid game when I got like 2 items and he charges in and I just ult him and or I ult myself basically. Because then he can do much and he'll just take a lot of damage. Then I get the Sonya's up. Here I will go try to go for the... Yeah. Imagine if he leveled 6 there. That would be quite disgusting. Okay. Use E for a little extra damage since I'm not in danger. I have my ult if Warwick tries to die me for some weird reason, which I don't think he would. Raise out to it before it dies to the minion. And when you're behind like this, just try to freeze and... Now I will push because Yasuo is missing. Maybe he went bot. I'm not quite sure. Maybe he went bot, maybe... No, he went back to buy. And here, you drop a ward like that, so you see where he's roaming. Now he goes bot lane. This is quite a decent time to back. I will lose some, but not too much. And now I have the Lost Chapter, so I'll regain some mana on level up. Which will be quite nice for me. Yasuo is coming, so I gotta ping that. Okay, I have to push out the lane here as much as I can. Okay, not too bad. I should just push here. Wow. Good job. My team is playing super well. Yeah, they're kind of carrying me. And here I can go beyond and just try to push as much as I can. I would like to try to reset once before I take a turret plate here. Maybe I should just attack that. Here, it's fine. That's good. And this was all because I had a ward here, so it kind of spotted him out and was really useful there. I'm going for Ruby Crystal because Yasuo has Ignite, so he has Kill Pressure, so I have to be a bit careful of that. And when you're here in the base, try to E over this because you'll save quite a bit of time, and when you have lost chapter, you'll get your mana back, it's no worries. At this point, I have 1.1k and I need 800 for the boots. So it's not. Oh, he goes for the Shove build, I see. Yeah. Yes. Checked for the Shove video. Now I'm playing. Yes. Maybe he did. I don't know. Or maybe he's just the main Yasuo player. Who knows? He's probably dealing quite a bit of damage. But here. Doesn't want to go forward too much. That was a screw up on Yasuo's part. I have played him quite bad there. The thing is, I don't have enough executing power as of now. If I had more executing power, I would. Now I can go. You should not be there. I'm trying to. Wait, I don't need to back yet. I can pressure Yasuo. Yeah, that's good. Sejani is a good player, man. She knows exactly what to do. Here, I saw Warwick backing, so I'll just be on the edge, kind of freezing. Or, yeah. Zoning, I mean. And, yeah. Quite in a decent position here. CS to 83. Going quite well. Now Warwick is a threat, so I know he's somewhere close. Okay. I'm just following this minion. Oh, I kinda didn't know my range there, that was my bad. Whoa! No! I don't think that flash was intentional on his part, but yeah. That was a bit unlucky. Ah! Wait, so in either target standard restores 120 HP. Ugh, that was a bit unfortunate. You know what? Maybe it's my bad. Maybe I should go for Sonya's or Sigurd's arm guard a bit earlier. I kinda think I did the build a bit poorly. Let's see, now I push because he's quite low. Okay. Man, my stats are not good. A bit embarrassing, oh well. I guess this is good for change to show how you come back. It's not always a negative. Now I'm going to try to go for top lane. I should just not try to brawl too much with Yasuo since he got a lot of. No, I can take this, it's fine. And if Rumble stays a bit. Yeah, okay, it does. I'm coming. Didn't she have ult, bro? What? Didn't she have ult? That's a bit weird, to be honest. Oh, he's strong. If she just ulted, that would have been perfect. I shouldn't talk much because I misplayed this game a bit. I'm basically going to do a YouTube search and see if you buy Seeker's Arm Guard or like if Shovi or whatever Faker maybe does it on if he plays versus Yasuo in this matchup. I think you might do that just to get some more armor so you'll be more tanky. Yeah, I cannot duel him. I just need to roam and... I need to roam and play passive. That's it, basically. I cannot play that cocky, to be honest. Fingers are moving a bit too fast, man. Ah! Really, bro? Man, if I had Ignite, maybe it would be a different lane here. Should I bait? Maybe I should bait. Ah, he has lifesteal, so maybe not. Should not have stayed. But okay. I forget that I don't have any communication with Sejuani, otherwise it would have been okay. Oh well. Now I'm going for armor. Very needed. Yeah, I'm going for Morello after. It's definitely I should really buy it on our side. I do go back to get a little bit more regen. 1-3-1. It's not horrible, but it's not good. And the mistake this Kayle is doing here is that she doesn't go for Wit's End. Nice! Perfect. Whoa. What the heck? Damn, that was nice. That went really well. Bro, what is this Kayle doing, bro? She's AFK, bro. She's so bad, man. This Kayle. She could have saved herself. She could. Why does she play this champion if she can't even use the kit? Look at this player. I want to see what Elo everyone is. I kinda suspect that Yasuo is high diamond or something. I'll go towards top lane. Man, if she just... I shouldn't talk. I should just focus on the game. So, I'm going for Sonya's and then I'm going for Morello. The watchers will return. Okay, has immortal sheep over here, so it's quite strong. Just stay a bit back. One thing good thing is that he doesn't respect us enough to go for Mercury traits. That is a mistake of his. Drag the turret so turret helps with some damage. Try to regen with the ocean drake. An ally has been slain. So many secrets. And you know, the thing with with Kale is that she doesn't think through her decisions, so you know, she could have. She could basically have What is she doing? That's weird. I gotta be honest with you. That was one of the worst engages I've seen. I don't understand what that was. Whatever. Why wasn't Sajani coming sooner? She was like taking 500 hours and there was no rift. I was like buying so much time, man. Now I go for Morello. Morello into Horizon Focus, and it depends how much MR they're getting. Depending if I go Rabadons or wood stuff. Kale is an interesting person. There's one, like, the HP of that turret is quite insanely low. That's quite a pay-to-win skin, bro. Oh, that was a nice flash. Good reaction. I should put the wood here. He has the IE. Jesus Christ, bro. Oh, we need to silence him, I guess. I guess I have two items as well, but yeah, wow, he has a power spike right now. What? What is going on here? Perfect, it's not too bad, it's not too bad. Considering that Kale was not in the fight. Nice. Good. Bring down the hammer. Not too bad. At least my ult was useful against Mr. Yasu there. If he had Mercury Treads, he would not have been silenced for as long. And luckily my slow, oh, my slow is the highest it can reach. Okay, fine enough. I think going Horizon Focus, yeah, that's the best item. Bit tankier, yeah, that's decent. I cannot really split her, I just have to look for team fights with the team. I should probably sell the stealth ward by now, if I should be honest with you. Bait Nash. Good job. The reason why I didn't ult him was because I wanted some health region back. Not bad in that sense. Why did she go for support like that? has Divine Thunder. No, he doesn't. He has Rift Maker. Why? Kale is so useless this game. Yasuo is spawned. He doesn't go for any more items. Wait, is there an item I can buy that penetrates shields? Yeah. Shadow Flame, perhaps. I don't know how good it is on Lissandra, though. Let's see here. I'm not gonna push, it's not necessary. I just hold it here. Man, if Kael was with us for just a little bit, we would have won this game, but it's what it is. Oh, nice. Good job. You see? Team is doing quite well. What is going on here? Ward. Okay, good. Okay, so we're getting some pressure here. That's good. Explodes? Yes. I play Mao for way too long to not know that. Huh. Cannot do much if Sejuani doesn't. Like, we should threaten Nash again. You know, it's like Sejuani doesn't know what to do after she gets kills. I mean, she plays well, but you know, stop hesitating so much. Oh, Rumble is bot. What? Nice. It was good that I zoned in here. Because my damage doesn't really do as much as my zoning, I think. Wow. How come I am so big? Wow. Oh, cool. Looks cool anyway. I look like Kaguya from Naruto. Anyway, my role in this teamfight is either to look on Yasuo and try to defend my team, or just try to do it as well as I can. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Whoa, their comp is nasty, dude. Wow. They have a quite decent comp. Wow. Yeah, wow, that was quite disgusting, not gonna lie. The reason why I died there, maybe I should just play selflessly, selfishly, and I should basically not care too much about looking up Yasuo, because it's not that useful, it seems like. Oh, whoa. Now she has some damage. Wow, nice. Finally useful, bro. Nice. Okay, well, good job. You know what? That's fine. I mean, sure, it would be preferable if he was a bit more helpful earlier, but it's not bad. Well played. Looks good. Maybe he had to like eat with one hand or something, who knows. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt. Let's see, are they still buying no MR? Yes, they're still buying no MR. That's quite weird, to be honest. Oh no, come on. That was not bad. Don't overchase, man. Alright. they kind of disrespect my damage by a bit. Probably only get one of them. Or maybe two. Ah! I spammed my R and it didn't go through, bro! Wow. Why was that? That's bullshit. I spammed my R. It should have gone through, to be honest. Maybe I need to spam it even faster, to be honest. Hmm. Interesting. Interesting, my friend. Anyway, not doing too bad. It was quite went quite horribly in the early game, but in the mid game it panned out much better. Yasu got Death Dance. He doesn't got any MR still. If I get this item, I will kind of one shot him. Because even if I don't have a lot of damage, it's still decent damage. And I mean, Lucail is quite strong. And this is why it's funny, because, you know, the only AD dealer on our team is Ashe. You know, Yasuo should have bought Witch Send, and then it would be much harder to kill him. Ah, I kind of overestimated my damage there, I guess. Why are we not pushing? Oh my god, Kale! You just... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop complimenting Kale because I... Man. I just need to stay alive with my, and my, you know, my passive will just deal a lot of damage. Oh. My passive is quite useful. And if I just get some AP, I mean, they'll wreck the teamfights. Anyway, not too bad of game. Well played. Why not retry the champion once, but not now. Alright, well played.